Hi there! Today is Sunday. Today is my third day here in Manila and we're going to check out a new place. It's called Amo Yami Crib. Yan, in Joji recommended this. This is near to my alma mater in UST. Gusto ni Joji na subukan namin itong place na to. Ano? How do you pronounce it? Amo Yami? Amo Yami dito sa may Pinoval UST. Wow. Siyempre, alma mater, di ba?
At ganyan yung ano, effect-effect niya. Parang HDB lang. May first floor, may second floor. So, mas angat ka kung nasa second floor ka. Yes. Sakya tayo, o, di ba?
Ganito kasi parang Japanese na yun.
Oo. So, ganito yung tsura sa baba. Parang lounge siya, ganyan. Oh my gosh, hindi ka pala pwede kung sobrang tangkad ka dito. No?
So,
yan na. Anong pwede? Ha? Share na lang tayo, ha? Kung anong gusto mo. Oo, kasi hindi naman ano. Ah, pati ngayon yung menu. Ah, sige, pakita ko sa inyo yung menu. It's so tiny. Parang crosswise paper lang. So, ito yung mga pagkain nila. Ayan. So, ito lang yung menu. Tapos, you fill up do sa... You're going to fill up sa order slip. Today, Sunday. Syempre, hindi siya full. Tapos, mayroon din silang usual seat table kung ayaw yung mag-squat. And, ayan na yung mga shakes nila. They're famous under shakes na ready na for eating. So, what do they have? Drunk Dwarfs. So, the top 10 most loved restaurants in Manila for June 2016. Galing! Dito sa loob. May mga toppings nila. So, I'm ordering Finding Dory because it's lunchtime na. Ah, ayun yung mga shakes nila. Yes. So, yan. That's about it. Ano ba? Meron dito. Today is a fair test. Never too late to live happily ever after. I told. So, akit na tayo. And we're just waiting for our drinks. Drinks are order. So, this is how it looks like. Ito na yung ceiling. I can touch a ceiling. So, I'm 5'5". So, kung masyado kong matangkad, syempre, bend down ka na lang. Yes. Ito yung itsura ng empty one. Yes. So yes, ito yung Finding Dory nila. Ito yung Snow White. Yes. Nachos. This is yung Big Mac. O yan, mama. So, talagang kain ano lang. Parang kain. Mababa lang. Low table lang. Thank you po, kuya. Oo nga. Ano ba wifi nyo? I-share mo naman dito. Sulat mo. Sharing is caring. Yes. Yan. So, ito yung mga nakikita natin na mga uso ngayon ng diabetes on diabetes. Yan. So, yung mga kids kumakain na. Joying Alicia! So, now I'm trying Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Oh my gosh, what are all these? What? I don't know what it is. Machuwi siya ng matamis.
Marshmallow?
Ano to?
Ice cream.
Wow, ice cream. Oh my god. Mamaya natin. Tapos, kainin. Tapos, parang milk chocolate siya, something. Wala siya, worth it naman. How much yung ganito? 100 last year. Mamaya, bakit ako yung price?
179, I think. Yes.
Okay, tapos na kami din sa third floor sa Amo Yami. And of course, kailangan mong say hi! Kailangan yung bumaba ng bonggang-bongga at umakit din ng bonggang-bongga. Test na daw ito. Yes. Ganda. Worth it. Worth it siya. And gusto ko kasama yung mga kids ko dito next time. There, today is Monday. Today is afternoon and I'm going back to Singapore. And my kids, they said they're going to pick me up. So, we'll see. It's good that I hope it's not so traffic, but you know, I'm on time. It's only 1:45 PM. My flight is at 5:40 PM para sakto sa gabi na ako dun darating. And of course, I'm coming from QC to airport. So, I need to be there way early. Masalo na dito sa Manila. And yes, hindi naman masyadong rush hour dito. I hope, fingers crossed. And nag-Uber lang ako because my mom has a lot of appointments and I'm going to see them in May. So, yes, that's about it. Probably I'll vlog some more later. Let's see kung may battery pa ako. Then, uwi na ako. I'm so happy na uwi na rin ako after my fourth day. Nag-text si Steph, sabi niya, ano, ingat daw. Sabi ko, all the best. Mahalin niya yung, you know, kapatid ko. And, alam mo yun, all the best sa marriage life din. At saka sa new baby nila. So, tapos nakikain muna ako ng lechon kina Ate Sharon. Lechon pa mo, yung lechon na since Friday. So, dadaan kami sa Dimasalang, sa Dangwa. This brings a lot of good memories to me kasi dito talaga baksakan lahat ng flowers. Yan, pag Valentine's Day, syempre pagpatay din. Pag Valentine's Day, naku, grabe, ang dami dito. Kulo kahit di Valentine's Day, it's just, it's really a flower shop. Lahat sila flower shop. Miski dyan din sa left side. Ganun na ganun pa rin. Yeah, we're here sa atin ito and this is my favorite. I bought 8 of this. Sobrang sarap niyan. Dried mangoes na may dark chocolate. Meron na rin siyang pang Belgian. O, diba? Parang ano lang. Parang ano lang, premium lang. This one, I think I find it very, very expensive. 260 pesos siya. Pero mga, ano siya? Mga 200 grams. Ito kasi 80 grams lang. Pero masarap din lahat. Yes, come on, let's go. Would you believe merong umuwi ng ice cream? Hindi ko po aabot yan hanggang US or something, pero meron nag-uwi niyan. I'm here at Terminal 1 Starbucks. I'm just having my favorite ice caramel macchiato and sausage roll. Kain muna ako because I'm going to land Singapore about 9:45 p.m. So normally I don't eat in the airplane if I'm alone. I'm just going to sleep. Okay, hi there. Okay. A while ago I was eating alone. Actually ngayon, still alone. Just finishing this drink, then pupunta na ako doon sa 8:14 and ako natutuwa ako. I'm seated here at the high chair. Tapos ito na yung mga barista ng Starbucks. Right? It's really, really different here in the Philippines because sa Singapore, I don't know if other countries they do that. Sa Singapore, they'll just put on the drink there. Parang wala, they will not even ask for the name. Here, they will say the product that you bought and the name. I don't know if you can hear it, but they're saying it. It's always like that here in the Philippines. In Singapore, they don't do it. And of course, they talk very good English. Like for example, a while ago, right, this is my one. A while ago, they said, ice caramel macchiato grande for Lou. Ganyan. Ganyan silang mag-announce ba dito. Na never nangyari sa ano, sa Singapore. Me, I'm high regard sa ano, sa mga barista sa Starbucks and sa other mga cafes. But I like Starbucks because their customer service is good. Eh, napaka-professional nila whenever I go in other countries as well. Meron, ano, grabe talaga yung ano, parang SLA ba yung service level nila. And I like it. So, andun na lang yung gate ko. Next one, ito, different cafe na to. Then, I'm just charging my cell phone. As you can see, nasa baba lang yun. In my very, very short cable. Wala pang 1 meter na cable. Tapos, yun yung sa labas. Mga airplane. And by the way, bumili pala ako ng mga 8 na dried mangoes. Ayan. This is one of my favorites, dried mango plus dark chocolate and roux. 80 grams lang siya per super sarap. Ito pa ano, Ziploc na siya, pang export quality. I think sa loob mga, I don't know, mga 5 pieces lang. But when I tried this, when my friend from Cebu brought this, I think 2 packs lang dinala niya sa office. Ay grabe, ubos agad. So, ito, nakasuot dito, Mandawi City, galing taga sa Cebu. And syempre, 7D, magandang brand yan. I bought 8 packs. Magbibigay ako siguro sa apat kong boss. Apat ko na lang boss. Yan. Kasi walo naman to. Yun. So, I'm almost done. And nagpapalipas lang ako for my charger para a bit of charging. They are back now in Singapore. Sabi nila nandun na raw sila sa labas, so naglalakad lang kami. We are on time naman. Hindi ko po nakatulog pero I doubt it. So I think I'm here at Terminal 1. Ayun, Terminal 1. So check muna ako ng makeup siguro. Diba? Si Kuya. Kuya, hindi na kailangan maglakad. So, this is what Terminal 1 looks like. Kung saan din ako nag-depart, dito rin ako nag-arrival. Wow! Hi, Daddy! Where's the baby? Sleeping. Ah! Okay.
Today I'm back here in SG and
our favorite Burger King. Kasi ito yung katabi na nung ano, nung arrival. And nag-upo lang kami. I-take away na lang daw kasi papabili rin si Ate Rowena. And this is what my hunchy gave me from Hunchy and Rowney. Cute. Pokemon na ano papel. I love you. Ay, naku, ka-cute. You to be. What is you to be? It's so cute. Lalagay ko ito sa wallet ko. So, andyan lang sila. Nag-wait. Andyan lang sila. Nagpabila ako ng single mushroom swiss at saka onion rings, tapos sabi i-take away na lang daw para makauwi na rin. There's my luggage.
So yes, this is the end of my Manila trip. Nakauwi na ako ulit na Singapore. And I hope you like traveling with me. Ito yung nangyari sa akin. And if you like this kind of vlog, you just like and subscribe and click the bell button beside the subscribe button so you will be notified whenever I upload something in YouTube. You will be notified in your mobile phone. So yes, that's all. Thank you for watching. Good night. Bukas. Bye bye.